Pacific Northwest National Laboratory is one of 17 Department of Energy National Laboratories. One of the cool things about working in a laboratory like PNNL is the type of problems that we're expected to work on are really the most challenging facing the country. I think coming to the laboratory, recognizing that it is a place where you can do some amazingly cool things. And to do that, you need a fair amount of preparation, well beyond high school, going in to get that college degree, so that you can be an integral part of a team and actually create solutions that make a difference for our fellow citizens.
The field of data analytics is exploding. Data is going to keep getting gathered. The more and more devices we have online, the more information we're going to get. Computer science is a big field. A lot of the data analytics has to do with statistics and math. If you study those things, you're going to be well prepared for going into a software engineering degree or a cyber degree. The background that you get by actually being in college and learning the different things, I think, are instrumental to having a good career and being able to start out in the right place. Otherwise, it's going to take you a long time to get where you need to go.
So much of what I do in cybersecurity is important and integral to Wall Street, economics in general, national security, that it's awesome to be known as the person who can help keep a network safe, to protect that data, to protect our citizens, our employees, our scientists, so we can have some of that cutting edge research done here that will literally change the world. For somebody at a young age who would like to get involved in cybersecurity, you want a bachelor's degree at a minimum. You need to be able to love learning. You need to be able to stay curious. You have to be able to work in a fast-paced environment. You really have to like solving puzzles. Networking is a huge part of going to college and getting those internships. Cybersecurity is only expanding as technology continues to expand throughout the world as well. So there will always be a need for a cybersecurity analyst to keep people safe. Technology changes so fast, and it's so amazing to see where we have come from and what we can do